idea.
Hey guys, it's Tim from RC Trail in Idaho, and I'm here at Axialfest. I'm doing the course D right now. I'm about like gate 80, and this place is amazing. Just waiting really quick. Got a breakdown over there, so they're fixing it. And dude, this place is amazing. Axialfest, mosquitoes, but check this out. Dried up riverbeds. I mean, this is awesome. Great job, Axial. Wish everybody was here because it'd be even better. Campgrounds there, more gates that way, and the water crossing and the gate were over there. We're doing this a little late at night right now, so there's hardly anybody running. And, yeah. We'll be right back. Alright guys, it's Tim with RC Trail in Idaho again. It's Sunday, the day after Axialfest. Just walking around, try to show you one course. I don't know how much battery I got left, but we'll see. Great experience. Definitely coming back again next year. There's like 600 people this year, and it was insane. Had a blast. I got a one in the raffle on last night. The Holmes Hobby Mini BR ESC and the Torque Master 40 turn hand wound motor. I was pretty stoked about that. They were giving away some sweet rigs last night. Yetis, pimped out Axial, everything. It was awesome, man. If you guys didn't make it, you missed out. Try to make a plan and do it next year. The 8-hour drive was worth it for us up there in Boise, Idaho. So I can definitely recommend it to anybody. This terrain is just amazing. That's all I can say. It's amazing.